I would now like to go over how to log into a computer. After the computer has been turned on, this window will appear. When you see this window, press and hold the Control or CTRL key, the Alt key, and the Delete key all simultaneously. After doing so, the following window will appear. This window will ask for a username and password, which you can type into the spaces provided. When you are finished, left-click the OK button. After doing so, the desktop screen will appear.